I served in the Army from 1984 to 2010. Well, I think the biggest concern was how my skill trade transferred to the corporate world.
He continues to evolve our team, and the same way that we're improving the company, Steve goes and improves our team too.